Eternal Flame, Kayangan Api Bojonegoro.
Eternal Flame Kayangan Api is a sort of eternal fire that never goes out that is located in protected forest area in Sendang Harjo Village, Ngasem District, Bojonegoro Regency, East Java. The Kayangan Api complex is a natural geological phenomenon in the form of the release of natural gas from the ground, which is ignited by fire, creating a fire that never goes out even though it rains.
According to the story, Kayangan Api is the residence of Mbah Kriya Kusumo or Mpu Sepo or better known as Mbah Pandey from the Majapahit Kingdom. In 2000, Kayangan Api was the first of place the fire of 15 national sport event in Surabaya, East Java.
In the west of Eternal Flame Kayangan Api, we have a sulfur water. Let's go! People believe that the water of sulfur can cure them problems such as itchy, ringworm, and others.
Ruatan is a Javanese traditional ceremonial tradition, which some people still preserve. Ruatan comes from the word ruat, which in Javanese means throwing away bad luck or saving people from a certain disturbance from a common condition in family or in person.
Watching this destination.